Hey guys, it's Andrea and Kira here. Welcome back to Relax My Cat. We all know how mercurial and fussy cats can be, especially when you just brought them into your home. So today, me and Kira will give you a few tips and tricks on how to bond with your cat. The first and I think the most important tip on how to bond with your cat is just give them space and let them be. I know having a new kitten or cat into your life is really exciting, but please just don't start following them around the house or forcing them to sit with you. We both guarantee they won't like that. Instead, just take it slow and give them space, and they will come to you when they feel like spending time with you or for some snuggle time. For example, Kira right here feels like sleeping right now, so I'll leave him do his thing. You should also start studying your cat's body language to avoid any setbacks in your bonding. Basically, you should know when to back off. Don't force your cat into calmness, as there is no such thing, and you might end up with some scratches, which nobody wants. If you see your cat with ears flattened or twitching their tail aggressively, most likely they're not feeling comfortable and you should just leave them be to relax. Another good thing is to associate yourself with positive things in your cat's eyes. Have some treats handy or just some toys, play with them, and just make sure your cat knows when they're spending time with you, it's a positive experience. Talking about snuggle time, when your cats start exploring your house and the humans in it, then you know it's starting to feel comfortable. They are very adventurous spirits, and soon enough after they finish exploring the new house, they will start showing bonding behaviors like bunting when they come to you and rub their foreheads to your legs, or kneading, or how we call it, making cookies. The last tip we are going to share with you today is always be patient with your cat. Cats are small predators after all, and everything is a game for them. Just trust the process, be patient, and you'll soon end up with a furry friend very loyal to you. If you can think of any other tips on how to bond with your cat effectively, just drop them in the comment section down below. I would love to hear your thoughts. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to leave us a thumbs up, and if you're not already, please consider subscribing as it's helping the channel a lot. That's it from us today. Thank you for watching and we'll see you in the next one.